I'm so pleased to welcome Nicholas Bayerle to LMB TV. Thank you, man, for coming. I'm so appreciative.
Years I graduated high school, or almost didn't, with a 1.8 GPA. I was 60 pounds heavier. I hadn't had a girlfriend in 7 years before I met my now wife that I've been married to for 5.5 years, Amanda.
Joining us right now is Nicholas Bayerle. He's the CEO of The Billion Dollar Body. It's a pleasure to have you on the show, brother.
Dude, I'm so glad to be here. I'm too embarrassed. I couldn't put myself out there. My self-esteem was low. I never had a girlfriend all throughout high school. And so there was a bunch of things that happened because of this lack of self-esteem that I had. Is I said, why did you bring fruit to school? And he said, I'm a fighter, and my coach put me on a plan so that I could weigh in at the correct weight so that I can fight optimally. And I just went, I tied performance with health. I went home, changed everything right there. I never talked to that kid again. And I lost 53 pounds in 6 months. And that's what propelled me forward and allowed me to get confidence again, to start stepping out, to start taking risks, and then attract my wife, who I've now been married to for 4.5 years, and then start my first business again with her.
And so really, we're all about redefining businessmen, helping them prosper in health, business, and relationships, not letting any of them fall by the wayside. And I believe that's the new definition of success in today's day and age. Mm-hmm.
They need to believe that they have what it takes to achieve what they want, instead of just falling into these things where they're buying products and buying these things that they think is going to be that key that's going to unlock their success. You're the key that's going to unlock your success, and you have it inside of you already.